Hello! Life has been harsh, hasn't it? Every day the news shows us a different size of immorality and cruelty. It seems we are swimming to a dry sea. There's no flow in which we wish can sail. But yet, we are drowning. Kindness is missing in humankind. That say most of people feel useless and incapable because they see themselves as ants towards rapacious lions.
But that is not true. Just because you can build the world in 7 days, it doesn't mean you are not able to manifest your empathy and caring for others. The Canadian writer Robin Sharma once said, "The smallest of actions is always better than the noblest of intentions." And you don't have to walk miles to acknowledge that. It is by your side. No, literally. There's no one by your side, please don't get scared. What we aim to tell you is that through reflection exercise, you'll be able to build the invisible. Then, why don't we start here, in our sleep? Among an intense turmoil, was Saint Antonio de Jesus able to find that it is short, has only 4 letters, but at the same time, it is huge, immense, in expansion, like the universe. Do you know what it is? Ball? Star? Something like oaf? Dove? No. Yeah, that's right, love. Was Saint Antonio de Jesus able to find love? Well, unfortunately, there are bad people everywhere. However, if we try to focus on the best that they can give us, maybe they might learn how to draw a smiling sign. In other words, people are not evil by birth, so all of us can always be better than yesterday. Answering the question, yes, I think there's love in this city. And at the end, you will tell me if you agree or not. Where do? Today's logic skeleton will be animals, especially cats. So be ready to discover more about NGOs and its operation! Excuse me? Where am I?
Inside an NGO, you stupid.
Pardon?
Also called civil societies, NGO stands for non-governmental organization. It represents a group of people that embrace a cause independently of government's resources. That is to say, it's a private initiative. According to the book Non-Governmental Organization and Development by David Lewis, Nosny Hindi, and Nuno Westmuro, this type of organism is recognized by two main forms of activity: the delivery of basic services to people in need, or organizing policy, advocacy, and public campaigns to change. At the same time, NGOs have become active in a wide range of other, more specialized roles, such as emergency responses, conflict resolution, human rights work, cultural preservation, environmental activism, etc. Consequently, and by the idea that they can ongoing community, national and international levels, it is possible to infer that those associations are essential elements in collectivity. After all, they protect from a cat to hundreds of them. Okay, the questions that everybody's going to hear. How do NGOs remain? Is it hard? How can you help? Let's ask someone if property in speech.
Desde pequena que eu amo animais, né? Meu avô já criava animais, aí eu fui passando essa herança. Minha família toda gosta de animais. Sempre gostei, nunca gostei de maltratar. Aí sempre tive cachorro e gato, cachorro e gato. Ó, fácil não é, porque tudo requer financeiramente, né? Tudo é caro, a castração do animal é cara, as rações também são caras. E aí eu vou mantendo como eu posso, né? Estou começando a castrar, porque se a gente não castrar, é igual a chugar gelo. Não tenho apoio de ninguém. Agora que eu consegui duas amigas, que é a Angélica e Quatro Patas, para poder castrar um animal por mês, que uma veterinária aqui da cidade vai colocar nesse projeto. Aí ela me engajou também nesse projeto, que é a doutora Camila. E Luciana, que faz isso também, se ajuda comigo, de levar os animais e trazer pelo preço. Para mim, como tenho muito, um preço menor. Eu, assim, ajudar, se pudesse, né? É a ração, que para mim é dispendioso. Quando um animal também adoece, também, né? Financeiramente, também vim aqui, quiser vir ajudar, dar um banho, olhar o meu dia a dia, como é que eu faço, limpar, varrer. Todo dia eu tô aqui, né? Toda manhã eu venho, limpo tudo e à tarde eu volto pra limpar as areias e dar alimentação.
A senhora também faz trabalho lá na Ama Animais?
Faço também, eu tenho uns animais lá porque esse espaço aqui a gente criava os cachorros. Mas aí os vizinhos reclamaram, eu tive que pegar uma parte da minha aposentadoria e ajudar lá, né? E aí todo dia eu vou. O animal é uma criança que nunca cresce. Um bebê, porque precisa de você todos os dias. Eles não sabem pedir, não sabem colocar você. A bebê nasce e cresce, depois estão caminhando sozinho, né? E eles não, precisam de mim constantemente. Ó, as pessoas que têm seus animais, cuidem. Não tem animal pra você ir de luxo, não. Você tem o carinho, o cuidado, ele é ali, você tem ele pra vida toda. Então, que não abandone, cuide, faça o possível pra você fazer uma castração, pra ele não... Porque a gente vê tanto animal, parece que essa pandemia, tem tanta coisa que se abre na internet que eu fico com o coração partido. Tanto animal maltratado, muito animal largado, você vê abandonado, né? Então isso aí pra mim é o fim. Então tente cuidar, não abandone, né? É isso aí, vai pra vida toda, até ele ir embora.
You show how pure and genuine the Nava Action are without looking for financing or satiated feedback. She takes funds for their away pockets to make animals as glad and she will be after treating is loving. Besides that really will doing our research. We found that veterinary clinic denominate top vet. We wish also support to know angle from outside the Amo Animais. Adopt a cat who named X Victoria. She's received medical care, food distraction and foodness at the clinic itself. We also read a case in the witch sheet somewhere. Adopt a stray cat in the street.
Yes!
You didn't know we listened wrongly to sing personal warrants. Able to raise a cat inside home, they put food and water, shares outside home and keep the pet around. Problem affection and helpful precarious. This ruling atmosphere which is spread and we put our struggles and admiration in those actions.
Thinking of the pandemic context and how to avoid the physical contact, we developed a cat system. It's my turn to meow. And why we did choose this name? Because I was the member of the group Concise This Day and people to help Dona Nava's angle. With a throw clean, the place, providence, any kind of donation. She has medicine, food, materials, blanks, magical assistant, toys, and more. Your plan is to select one or two people per month to perform all we could to apply. In other words, everyone has a chance, a turn to express the education through the meow. For that, we create a graphic.
In the first month, Isabella, Marcos Vinicius, and Rodrigo were responsible for visiting the place. Even though the others were also active in social media and donations. In April, Arthur and Giovanna are going to intertwine tender feelings to give the cat some love. In May, Julia and Lara are going to transmit their bliss to the lovely animals. And in the next period, we will strive to keep the process running. By that, we are able to constantly collect necessary goods and make assistance an opportunity to share empathy and affection.
Just in addition, at the norms of the World Health Organization, we're anti-bang respected. The goal of your system is precisely to avoid agglomeration or semi-decontamination route, and at the same time enable people to show their human and sympathetic side. Besides that, the visit side relies on open much protein and calcium. Besides, we boosted your means of communication by protein where next post. For example, wheat can be used by a few.
Therefore, what are the conclusions of our action? As a consequence of the long-term method for us adopted, it is not possible to give you all a finished quotient. But we do have an apparent result that was divided in three aspects. Number one, making a baby. recognition of the importance of end goals. When visiting the premises, we could not see that huts, cuddle, food, pets, camping, bath, all of this wouldn't be reachable without the virtue of those who desire the life for others. They seek for the tiniest but meaningful existence. They are let the banks be. Number 2, personal growth. By doing research and diving into the issue, we've got to be in contact with a great informational material and throughout them, learn how to make your perspective expand and recognize our ignorance and egoism. And last but not least, number 3, assimilating feelings. The group effort, the exposure to the environment of end goals could better understand cats and dogs' inherent ways of living. Thereby, it was an occasion for us to sensitive with the situation and build a link with the cause.
What for?
Here are some reasons why you should have a pet. These animals make you feel less lonely, lift your mood, and can even make you increase your relationship circle. Plus, if pets are used in diverse clinics for therapeutic treatment, such as recovery from a trauma or turning heavy states of mind into soft plumes, they will certainly provide you amazing companion, infinite love, and long life friendship, regardless the age. They can even support you with health improvements, especially dogs, that simply card workout if you go out to run with them. Furthermore, as they improve the immune system, pets help to fight allergies off.
Thus, our ladies and gentlemen, everyone from the life with most alone to live. Considering each of the road be unresting, if we suggest the ultimate and immediate end of each hour's manifestation of the world. However, little by little, a caterpillar will become a strong butterfly.
So, let's look up to those marvelous folks you hold a commendable and inspiring purpose. Will have a shining light inside them that summon those sleepy brains that don't notice the constant struggle between the marginalized ones and their craving of being welcome in the collectivity. For that, you don't exactly need to put effort on looking, just glimpse your neighbor and yourself. Question, reflect, instigate, think, then you'll see the difference.
This is our message for today. We expect that at least part of you were touched by the mere pedantic reality. The love, empathy, and goodness should be propagated instead of the hatred of the sea. And we hope you do it so, on your single way, of course.
Thank you for staying with us. We down now. Did you enjoy it? Won't believe it, yes. Still something's missing? More photos? Not a problem. Let's wrap up to couldn't speak to your girls in talk this week, which also work demonstration of your English project. Fasten seat the belts, kiddies.
Question I made you earlier?
Well, I did not.
Was Saint Antonio de Jesus able to find love?
Let us know through the chat.
Okay, now I really have to go. The time is ticking. Bye bye, and thank you one more time.